It's working. Thank you, Dragonlark. For those who were not here a few minutes ago, Dragonlark was just in here and she was helping me. Apparently our stream key had changed on us and I had not realized this. Yay, we're live. I'm gonna see. Alright, so this is Auto2 Weekly. This is September 1st, 2016. Die, MCM Veritas. And hopefully later today I will be joined in-game by Dragonlark, who has just completed her Master Level quest. For those who may have been who have been watching, I finished my Master quest a couple weeks ago with the help of many of our awesome VMs. And now I am in-game now. Kind of wandering around. For those who maybe have been lucky enough, I've mostly been just killing things, crafting things, and then selling them. I have basically been a merchant this entire time. Yay! I found... There, Dragonlark! Alright, so, quickly, while I'm moving my character all over the place here. Let me actually just do this. I'm lazy. I have a thing for Morocco on here. Albert, right there. We'll just use that. So while I'm here, I just wanted to remind everyone about some of our cool sales going on right now. We are having a block party sale that ends on the 5th, I believe. So I would highly recommend taking advantage of that. As you can see, I've already taken advantage of it because I have this awesome zombie outfit. I am ready for Halloween. And I know I'm a month early, but gosh darn it, I really love Halloween. So I got my outfit, got my zombie outfit. There's lots of cool things that are on sale right now, so I highly recommend going ahead and checking it out. And it is War Portal wide. Now, just for those who don't know, the amount that you spend, you will actually get a percentage back. So not only do we have the 5% bonus when you transfer your War Portal points into whatever game you want to play, you actually get some stuff back. Let me find, where's the thing? So check that out. You'll get a percentage of your points back. So right now would be a great time to spend them. We also have our Summer Dungeon Bash, which is still going on until September 19th. Don't forget to check that out. I can't remember if you guys beat your score. Remember, it is you got to beat your score from the week before. Got a lot of nice stuff. And I know you guys have noticed the long list of bug fixes. I will not read them all, but they are really cool. And I know it's been having a great effect. Lots of fun stuff. We also have, we're celebrating Malaysian Independence Day with capes. More capes. It's a cool little Malaysian flag. It's in there. Should be in your, let's see how it's, So it's Hari Merdeka, and I might have said that wrong. I don't speak English, but that is on August 31st, so I hope everyone got their free stuff. Oh my gosh, I'm a cute little piggy! Piggy! Oh, there's Eppley. I see Eppley. Hi, Eppley. Wee! I'm a piggy, piggy, piggy. I will just sell. This pig thing is adorable. It's always adorable. I say that every time I see it. Also, don't forget to check out the back-to-school sales. We have a ton of them going on right now. Let's see. I want to go ahead and... where is our back-to-school stuff? All the things. Summer block party events. Woo! So, oh, yeah, there it is. Check that out. We have a ton of stuff that's on sale right now. Close to 50% off about. But yeah, just go ahead. Collect all your lucky powders, your battle manuals. Now is the time to do it. And as I said, we also have really awesome. You get a hot dog outfit. Come on, how could you not love a hot dog outfit? Frozen Corpse, Grand Pecos, all kinds of cool things. But, yeah, so, doing that, getting that taken care of. So, this week, need to find Dire Desert. Ah, there we go. Well, I also need to sell a bunch of stuff. I'm in Maroc right now. I'm still Master Level 1 because apparently it takes forever to go to Master Level anything. But I am joined today by Dragonlark, who has just finished her master level quest. So, yay! It adds all over me. Oh no! So yeah, they didn't beat the score. So, I have a goal. I've been kind of saying, I will help next week. I will try and kill many things over and over again. I know I did go in and I tried to kill, I did kill Peloponnesian. Start over. What is this? Melomania. Oh my gosh. I'm failing at names at the moment. World's loudest. There we go. Look for more details. Oh, yeah. What is his name? Penomena. There we go. So, for those who don't know, the best way to do the box thing, there it is. You guys have to kill Penomena, the Sea God Leviathan, Drake, and Queen Serena. Each one has different points. So, like, Penomena is 1 point. The Sea God is 3 points. Drake is 5 points. And, of course, Queen Serena is 10 points. But if you do that, it looks like, so week 3 tiers, 815 to 822. Well, I guess we're done with that one. But it was a Jihon Honing Polish, Hulgrens Honing Polish, Special Honing Oil, Complete Honing Scrub, Precise Honing Hammer, and 3 Special Honing Oils. Hopefully you guys can make it. Just beat the score. You can do it. Meanwhile, I will try and head this way. Oh, there's Eppley. I see an Eppley. Whee! I think he's here. Eppley's hiding in the corner over here. For those who don't know, oh, also, just as a reminder, so for those who are taking part in Monday Mischief, we are now doing Tuesday Trickery. I don't know why my brain was mixing those up. So, yes, because now we've changed our Monday maintenance. It used to take place at 6 p.m. We have changed it to 3 p.m. PDT, so that way the programmers and stuff can be here at the same time as maintenance. So if something goes kaput, they are here to be there right away to fix it. So usually shouldn't take too long. Should be done by 7, so about 3 to 7 kind of range. Check back on our servers for anything different. But... that is kind of what's going on today. Where's Jinjin? I need to find Jinjin. Where's Super? Where is Dragonlark? I have lost Dragonlark. That's okay. I need to sell some stuff. I need to sell to the merchant. So we now have Tuesday Trickery. Same time, same place, 3 p.m. PDT, and all over Ragnarok. So just go ahead and sign in. It's every Tuesday. Well, yeah, and Eppley will tell you if she can't make it or something's going on. But every Tuesday you get a chance to win some cool prizes. I believe right now the prizes are arranged in how quickly you can find her with so many, hints. So she'll give out a hint. And if you can find her within the first hint, you get, I believe, a 7-day VIP, and I don't know why I'm doing that. I got it right here. I'm looking at the events page. Tuesday Trickery, hide and seek. There it is. So, if you find her within one clue, 7-day VIP, and a lucky draw box. If you find her in two clues, 7-day VIP, and if you find her in three or more clues, a 3-day VIP. There it goes. So, less clues, the better. Yes, Eppley just said that, and... yeah, so go ahead, sign in, tune into the public chat and channel 8 at 15 server time on Tuesdays and follow the clues. So don't forget to do that. Lots of fun stuff. And as you know, we also have a, ooh, there's a thing. Super Jinjin. Okay, let's go kill some things. Ooh, Eppley. Hey, Jinjin, do you want to have Eppley join us? Whee! I am not the master of this coop. I don't think I'm the master of this coop. Oh, I am the master of this coop. Let's invite a party. Party! All right, let's go kill some things. So, we are trying to level. So, even with all the help, this is as far as I've gotten. I'm still master level 1, and I only have 633.97.987 points. It's been a long, slow process. I have no idea what this person is doing with all the condors. Do we need to kill? So, Jen, what are we doing? I don't have any quests in this area, but I need to get to over here, to the most wanted board. Yes. We can kill all the things, just all of the things everywhere. So I've been amusing myself by killing things and crafting the crap out of them. Oh, it's so cute. Why was that so cute? And then selling everything for super. Might be best to locate near the scorpions. We can go. Where are the scorpions? We should go find the scorpions. Cool. There it is. So. I'm just gonna keep walking. Oh my gosh, all the condors from everywhere. All the condors are adorable. The quests are terrible now. I made you lead so you can add all the people. Yay! Okay, so if anyone wants to join us, feel free. I think we have two more slots. So, hey, if you need some crap and or some stuff in the dire desert. Ooh, are these? Oh, these are the scorpions. I would not want to see these scorpions in real life. This would be bad. This would be really bad. I know. Oh, hey, Pollinium piece. Oh my gosh, all the things are coming at me. Ooh, oh. I don't know why I did that. Oh, there I did. Ooh, not for me. Nope. And true to form, nothing for a wizard. Because why would I need anything, right? Ooh, what's this? Assassin and a rogue. The one thing we don't have in this party is an assassin or a rogue. Anyone need some assassin's gear? It's slightly less fun when Eppley kills everything on one shot. Well, trying to kill everything. Eppley is very powerful. For those who don't know, she's master level 40. She has killed all the things many times. I was just hearing about the tales of killing many, many, many drakes over and over again. Ah, desert! All the desert things hate me. So these are the desert scorpions. We are in dire desert. Oh, whoops! That's what I get for, oops. That was cute. But you wanted to learn. I am learning. I'm learning that scorpions hurt. Ooh. Yeah. Polonium powder. What am I using these for? I'm sure this will be useful for something. So, dire desert. for those who have been playing the Ragnarok in the Ragnarok world for a while, has been around for a bit. Ooh, I forgot to add this. Woo! What's this? Beastmaster. Looks like we could hunt down some SM gear. Priest. Oh my gosh. Ooh, found one. Yes, we need to get some stuff for Dragonlark. For those who don't know, Dragonlark is this cute little thing down here. Woot! I have no idea who Wildcat is. Who's Wildcat? Oh well, I made them a friend for now. Design. Ooh, no, Beastmaster. Oh. Nope. Hey, but at least I'm getting some mastery points. 2.046. Man, that's more than I was getting last time. I was sitting around at 0.001, 0.002, 0.0s. This master level part is killer. I don't remember. I was, what is this? I have all the armor, apparently. I have a lot of crap. Here, let's use up some of this stuff. What do I have in here? What do I have? Beard of a gerbil. That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to sell things. Oh, we lost Eppley. Where'd Eppley go? Boop. Boop. So I'm gonna make it rain fire. Rain fire from above! My bag is full. It is very full. Oh no! No! No killing Jin Jin! Okay, let's do this. See, so. Okay, increases the int of all party members. Yeah, I have that activated right here. Have we killed all the things yet? Right, where's... Can you find... Okay, there's one. Where's your other party member? Oh, she's up there. How do I get up there? I'll have to go that way. Up. There's Eppley. Yippee! Stuff just hanging out in the desert everywhere. Ooh, stone golems. Soulmaker! Ooh, silk cap. Ah, my bag is full. No! No bag. Why you be full? Oh, I have so much crap. I must learn all the things. I will learn. I have learned. What's this? Midgard's Grace. Oh. Yay, Super Jinjin back here. Awesome. Well, I should really learn this stuff so I have room in my bags. Anybody need this stuff? I don't need this. I can't use any of this. So much stuff. Alright. Bag is somewhere. Alright. I don't know where we're going. Alright, so. Where was I? Ooh. I'm gonna get the. I'm gonna. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go here and get the daily quests, so at least we have kind of a goal. So, this is the wanted list board. For those who don't, basically, there are daily quests. Well, there's a lot. So, you can take these daily quests and get some extra XP. Yay! Since we're in this area and we're killing everything, we might as well make a goal of this. Ooh, is there something? I need to sell some stuff. I just need the first vendor. Why can't you be a vendor, Dire Miner? Are there no vendors in this place? Oh, this is not a vending. This is not what I thought it was. Ooh. Whoops. This is not what I thought it was. Oh dear. Ah! Dire Citizen Desert. Where? How do I get out of here? Crap! Don't mind me. Just gonna go around circles. As you can see, I may have bought another thing. Because that's what I do. I just keep buying all the Halloween-y things. But come on, look at that. Look at that little ghost. He's adorable. Ooh, a merchant. Is it a merchant? Merchant? Oh, merchant. Oh. Darn it. Not a real merchant. Ah. Alright, I just need to get out of here. I can do this. I'm here. I'm just, you know, confused. Alright, I'm back. Alright, now that we need to kill all the things. What's this? Ooh, yeah. Oh, sand golems. What do I need to kill? I need to kill some things. Alright, where's my... Okay. This is so great. Why am I in so great? Where's Dire? There we go. Alright. Where are all the things I need to kill? Oh, I just need to kill everything. Got it. Okay, there's a lot of things to kill out this way. Should we go this way? I really don't need this item. And my bag is full. Whee! Oh, I can't. That's right. My bags are full. I'm keep playing the bag game. I don't think I need these smelly bandages. Ah, why can't everything just... Alright. Because I forgot. Let's see, which gears do you still need? Which one of us, Eppley? I think I'm still good. So, I'm good, I think. Who needs gear? Because I... Let me see what I have. So, it's inventory. No, that's not inventory. See... My character is currently wearing the Desert Scorpion Robe of Hood, Desert Scorpion Robe shirt, plus 10, Desert Scorpion Robe pants, and some Desert Scorpion Robe loves, let's see, ooh. All right, what do we need? Hat and blouse are just hat now. So we just need a hat. And we will get her geared. Yay! I am just hanging out. Oh, weapons. What am I saying? I don't have anything. I have everything that's useless to me. Got it. Phoenix meat that looks too hot to eat. I cannot sell or trade it. Thanks. All right, where are we? Where are we going? Where's Emily? What else do we need to kill? We need to kill the stone golem. I'm gonna try and kill the stone golem. It's very golem-y. All the things. Oh, there's a dude hitting me. Ooh, no. Right hand. Ooh, a handle. I don't need it. Ooh, Super Ginyan got a handle. Apparently this thing has a spawn rate from hell. This is definitely a, ooh, what's this? Scorpion shell. Yeah, I can't, I have a full bag. Crescentia, lots of stuff for, gnolls, I'm noticing. A lot of gnolls. Gnolls, knights, ooh. I will take that if I can. I can. I had one spot, apparently. All right, let's see, item filter. Where to go? Where to go? No. That one. Oh, that's blacksmith. Oops, I'm not a blacksmith. Should pay attention to these things. I'm just killing things. I'm using up all of these things. What's this? Can I use this up? Oh, that's a chef. Had that in my bags for a while. I probably shouldn't use that yet. Don't need a warp scroll. I'm already using that item. Poo. Do I have any, like, random HP bonus? I'll just use that. Nope. Alright. Where to? Let's go this way. I'm gonna go kill a thing. I and go somewhere until I can find something that has a little exclamation mark over its head. Exclamation marks? Where'd that bully go? Oh, she's over there. Way over there. She's at the temple. Dragonlark, where should we go? Oh, I guess I'm still listening. That's blacksmith. Ooh, rock desert scorpions. So if you kill the rock desert scorpions, which are over here, which were the things we were killing before. Yeah, let's go take those poopy heads out. There we go. You can throw out yellow, green, and orange potions. I could. Wait, where are they? I just use them up. What do you have a quest for, Fertis? Should we be murdering these guys still? Well, we could go murder these desert scorpions. Because the rock desert scorpions is part of my quest. What if I want to drink strange, gooey, green stuff? Let's see. What's this? Oh. Bloop. I can get rid of the green and yellow. But what if I want my intelligence booth? Doll delivery incoming! Yay! Epily! Ooh, there's shiny things over here. Dragonlark says, yay, you're awesome! Killing these things is so much better with gear! When she says you, she's referring to Epily, because she has helped gear us out. What does it look like? Oh my gosh, that thing is cute. That's insanely adorable. I'm looking. I want to see. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Look at the little bunny. Little bunny thing. I want the bat wings. How the heck did you get the bat wings? Cute. Where's that rock? Where's evil rock dude? There he is. I want bat wings. Darn it. Want that so badly. I don't know why I'm collecting this powder. It's just shiny and it's there. Oh crap. Best luck I had was a Bigfoot bag. Desert scorpion spear. I use a piece of it after being suspended. What? I have no idea what that means. Licking in public. I have no idea. Is this a euphemism for something I don't know? Do I want to know? Is that the scary thing? Is this... Let's see. Oh, that haste casts speed. How many of these? I just need three more. Is anybody else doing this quest, or is it just me? These scorpions are very angry. Probably don't want to know. That's terrifying. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, let's get rid of some of these things. Just want to get rid of these. Or not. Here. Alright, so get rid of that. Health potion. Do I need green? But it's an intelligence boost. Oh! Oh crap. Why is this not... Oh, there we go. Yay! Alright, we got 7 rock deserts. Alright, our rock desert scorpions. Alright, so as far as my quests, we also need some desert defeat male dire condors and some defeat some sandmen. So, let's see, if I go this way, apparently, there's more things we need. Has everyone got their stuff? Whee! Go take care of these. Oh, and hopefully this weekend will be a 2 XP bonus starting on Friday. So don't forget to get involved. Oh, there's this. Oh, that Sandman does not look right. There's something very not right about these Sandmen. I'm just not going to say anything. I'm just going to keep killing it. That's not right. Oh, not right. Oh, don't come near me. Don't come near me. Don't. Oh, you. Monk! Again. Not helpful. Not helpful at all. Lobster goop? Oh! No! Stop that! Stop it! This is not right. Oh, so not right. So not right. Not right at all. All right, so done with that, I think. Yes, so I need the condors. I need to go kill those condors again. It's a good idea. Let's just use that. Why do they have to give them baby condors to make everything even more? more acute and disastrous when I have to kill them. Merchandise box. Hmm. Ooh. Can I collect from them? Condor? Who puts this in the game? Oh, that's so cute. Oh. Assassin. Oh, so not right. So, why does this thing have to be so cute? So freak. Okay, well, okay, maybe those aren't so cute. But the little babies, man. Little babies are adorable. Nope, blacksmith. Yeah. Did I get it all? Alright, let's see. Bloop. Get rid of sand roll. Okay, what else do we got here? Get merchandise box. Oh, I'm supposed to get the merchandise boxes. Merchandise box. Merchandise box. Merchandise box. Oh. Ah! There's things following me. I'm dying. I don't want the blacksmith thing. Still not better than what I got. Not that I can get it, because it's a sorcerer, not a wizard. Because why would a wizard even need any of these things? Yay! Uh-oh. Jinjin, I save you. Maybe. Ooh, I can sell stuff. Wait, I'm going to sell things now. Selling, selling, selling. Really need to sell. Sell, sell, sell. I need a merchant. Yes, that's not a merchant. Is this a merchant? Yes! Alright. So, nope. What other useless things are in here? Must sell all the things. What's this? Cannot sell. Sell. Does anyone need this? I guess I could just sell it. Maybe if someone needs it. If not, it gets sold. Cannot sell. It's for thingy. A little bit more space now. No, I never use these things. Alright, let's do this again. Going to bed now. Good night. Good night, Emily! All right. Alright. So, Eppley has helped us get this far. What shall we do now? Oh, we should... Dragonlark, do you have any quests? I mean, we could go back and I could turn in these quests. Did you get them? Over the river and through the desert. Just following this really, it's a very hard path to find, follow. It's kind of there. Ooh, someone's selling a Queen Serenia thing. Wood. So this is RO2. For those who have not played this before or have no idea what I'm talking about. This is kind of the sequel to Ragnarok Online 2, or Ragnarok Online, though very different from Ragnarok Online. If you've ever played them, they do have two very fundamentally different play styles. This one is in a 3D environment, whereas Ragnarok Online is in that kind of isometric perspective. It's like third view. It's very cute. Alright. It says I need to go to the Platinum. I need to go there to deliver this box. I gotta figure out how to get to that. Is there a path over here that I must follow? Oh, here's all the merchants. Where were you all hiding earlier? Null armor. So I think I go up this way. Can I go up this way? No, I can't go up the way. I'm lost. It's okay. It's a learning experience. Going in circles. I'm supposed to run a dragon lark? I see the dot. I just don't know where it's at. Oh, there it is. Yay! Okay, I turned in that quest. Ooh. Nope, that's not right. Where the hell did I go? Ah. Lost in my own game. Got the mailbox, some rank armor. My ghostly Peko Peko. What is it? Pumpkin on his head. Pumpkin time. Jingen! Alright, let's go figure out who needs. How do I. It says if you follow this path. It will take us to where we need to go. Maybe. Let's see, what time is it? Okay. Got 12 minutes! I can do this. We can do this. Maybe. Can I go up this thing? Over the river into, I guess there's no river. Over the mountains of rock. To the quest giver we go. The Peko knows the way. Peko Peko! Oh gosh, those sand hats look weird. They're strange. And unusual. Oh my gosh, there's no winning. There's seriously no winning. There's just... Can I go that way? Oh no, where's Shenzhen? Okay, there's Shenzhen. Yay! Oh! Dang it! Don't go down there! Don't go down there! Don't do what I almost did. I was gonna jump it. Because there's another game, and I just tend to jump off high places. Don't do that. Don't do what I just... Ooh. I need a quest. Ah, crying many. Alright. I'm gonna kill this guy. Very carefully. Maybe. Or I will almost die trying. Sweet, we killed them. Alright, I need to kill these guys. Yeah. Oh, I'm sparkly! That's awesome! I'm all sparkly. Must get strong shovel. Sand Main Tribal Shovel Worker. I am sorry, but I must steal your shovels. Mark people. What is my XP bonus? 20%. Right. That's exactly, yeah, that's what I have now. But I need the shovel. Shovel! Jen, is there anything you need out here? Jen, because her little character is cheap. Dragon Lark. Nope, I'm just killing stuff. Alright. Well, then we'll just kill everything. Let's see, what do I need? Where am I at? Alright, I think we're done. Oh, no. Nope. Bandit, birdie. Nope, need one more. We just killed all the guys with the exclamation marks. Need two more. Two more shovels. Should be. Ah! He doesn't have one. Ooh. Artisan. I need that. And I will make beautiful pieces of something. I think. Ooh, there's one right here. Thank you for spawning right next to me and making my job easier. Yay. Alright, I have all the shovels. All the things. We can now go. Let's see, where's my mount? Boop. We can continue the trek across the desert to the magical exclamation mark. And continue to kill all the things. Get merchandise, but oh crap, I didn't get one of them. God, it's all the way back there. So much effort. Ah, is there anything to kill over here? What else is there? Really? Let's kill all the things. Let's kill it all. We have got a few minutes. Let's just have a murderous interlude. Oh, I guess maybe they're busy. They need help. Can you help, dude? You got this. You got this, right? Yeah, you got this. I don't know why, but apparently I need to kill these things for some more shovels. Only one thing to do. Murder them all. Murders! Murder, murder, murder. All the things. Do, do, do. Doll. I cannot use a doll. But I know a soulmaker who I think already has that one though. I don't know why I'm collecting these things. It's like a poison. Buy a spring potion nearby. So if I use that potion nearby, everyone will get it, right? Sweet. And I will learn this, and I will learn this. Killing all the things. Killing all the things. I think we can do this. We can at least get all the pickaxes. Need the Red Tooth Tribe pickaxes. Not a pickaxe. It's a smelly bandage. Cannot use that. I'm facing the wrong way. Wait it. It does help that apparently the desert does provide a lot of really nice gear. Ooh, Minas coat gloves. Not exactly what I got now. Finally, some wizard gear. Yay! Oh, got them all. Ah! Alright, I have them. Done. I'll need that. Alright. Where's my map? I gotta turn in the quest. Ah, I'm gonna go turn in the quest. Run! Run! Use this quest. What, two? Yes. Oh, I've already got it. I guess I can just get rid of it. Woo! Whee! Yes! Ooh! Wait. Ooh, am I over? Can I mean eventually I can get master level two? Ooh. Awesome. Except I have to go to the lady, don't I? I have to go to the thing. Darn it. Alright. That has been an hour. This has been Ragnarok Online 2 Weekly, November 1st, 2016. I'm Seam Veritas. And Dragonlark has joined me in the game. We've been playing with VM Eppley. Please go ahead and come on in and join her for her Tuesday trickery on Tuesdays at 1500. In game, we also have in our chat, Arby's been joining us. But yeah, that's it. So thank you for joining us. Have a great Labor Day weekend, and we hope you have a lot of fun. So.